The teachers' union and the state will return to the bargaining table tomorrow, 6 months after their last one-on-one meeting. But as Christine Ueno reports, some teachers are gearing up for a protest.
Joe, what started out as a one-day protest at one school is developing into a multiple-day event, with teachers from more schools getting involved.
I need to make sure I don't have a sickle cell one already.
On Thursday, teachers from Campbell High School say they will do exactly what they're supposed to.
If people think we only work from 8 to 3, then we're working to 8 to 3.
Everything that teachers do before and after their obligated hours, including lesson planning, tutoring, and extracurricular activities, will not get done.
I love it, but it is. It's a lot of work. It's very demanding. It's a lot of hours away from home.
Social studies teacher Corin Rosenlee is organizing the event, which already has the commitment from more than 100 teachers from Campbell, as well as some teachers from nearby Iroquois Point Elementary and Kaleopuu Elementary in the Village Park Kunia area. Teachers and students will sign wave before and after normal school hours to make the community aware of their dedication.
I work with kids late in the afternoon trying to help them pass or graduate, and then I go home and the kids are still, you know, emailing me or Facebooking me trying to get help.
The extra help helps, like, students, and it gets students involved in other things like the clubs.
Teachers say they want to be adequately compensated.
And I have a master's degree now, and I had to move home with family to make ends meet.
Teachers are also planning another day of protests on November 29th. Rosenlee says it could be larger since more schools across Oahu and even the Big Island have expressed interest in participating. Parents we talked to say they support the teachers and their protests.
If I was to work an 8-hour day and they're asking me to work more and they don't want to pay me, I'm not going to do it.
Right now, teachers are only planning to protest for 2 days, but say they could protest longer if the labor dispute doesn't end. Christine Ueno, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.